Growing up, some kids threw baseballs, some kids threw parties. Your next entertainer, they threw their voice. Please help me welcome an entertainer who talks out of both sides of their mouth and freely admits it. An entertainer whose lips never move.
Gentlemen, may I have your attention, please?